Originally built as a residence in 1894, the Monroe Telephone Exchange was established in 1902. Anna Carter was the head of the exchange and resided in the building until her death in 1934. The exchange was then relocated and the building remained a private residence until 1975 when it became the first library of Social Circle. This building has also appeared in an episode of In the Heat of the Night. The building is now the location of JK Designs.